Before we start on the meditation, I would like first to explain you what meditation is, and then we will do a little exercise on concentration, because most people in the Western world are not taught how to concentrate their thoughts, and it may be rather difficult for them to start to meditate at once.
Of the same species, the genus Homo, then of